Red Flag Nellis welcomes Royal Australian Air Force F-35A Lightning IIs. Royal Australian Air Force Wing Commander Adrian Kenny Kiely, No. 3 Squadron, prepares for a sortie inside a F-35A Lightning II during Red Flag 24-1 at Nellis Air Force Base, Nevada, January 23, 2024. This was the first Red Flag the RAAF flew their F-35A Lightning IIs to enable integration and tactical training. The 414th Combat Training Squadron conducts Red Flag exercises to provide air crews the experience of multiple, intensive air combat sorties and the safety of a training environment. This iteration of Red Flag provides unique training with an emphasis on readiness for high-end warfighting and strategic competition.